And even with more Team PNoy candidates landing on top of surveys, Vice President Jejomar Binay of the United Nationalist Alliance sees a tie in the Senate race between candidates of the two coalitions. Binay made this forecast in an interview with ABS-CBN Europe News Bureau in Paris, where he was representing President Aquino in the Philippine Arts Exhibition. Binay says the current surveys may not accurately reflect the voters' choices come May 13. Binay adds, during his campaign for the 2010 vice presidential race, he always landed low in the surveys, but eventually won.